Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how to connect your SoundPEATS H2 to your MacBook. So to do this, you'll need to enable your Bluetooth right here. Then go to Bluetooth preferences. And now we can open our SoundPEATS case like this. And now just refresh and connect your device like this. Now it's connected and it should be paired and be working. So that's it for this video. Hope you like it. Please consider subscribing to our channel. Leave a like and a comment below.